morning, my dear friends, and a warm welcome to today's Eucharistic celebration. During this Mass, we shall very specially pray for the following intentions. For the good health of the sick and all in our parish. Thanksgiving Mass to Sacred Heart, offered by Philo Corin. Thanksgiving Mass to Sacred Heart, offered by Eugene, Sheila and Christopher. Thanksgiving Mass by Francis Castellino, Joyce and Jason. Thanksgiving Mass by Eugene, Sheila and Jasmine. Thanksgiving Mass by Philomena D'Souza and family. Thanksgiving to Our Lady of Perpetual Succor by Georgina and family. Thanksgiving to Sacred Heart by Edwin, Beverly and family. Thanksgiving for graces and blessings to Edwin on Father's Day by Edwin and Melody. Thanksgiving for favors received by Ria Joseph. Thanksgiving to Our Lady of Perpetual Help by Perpetual Ward members. For special intentions by A.K. Joseph and family. Thanksgiving to Our Lady by Joseph and Sylvia. Thanksgiving to Our Lady of Perpetual Succor to bless Priscilla and Chanel by Olga Menensis. Thanksgiving Mass to Sacred Heart of Jesus by a parishioner. Thanksgiving Mass to St. Anthony by a parishioner. Thanksgiving Mass by Mukesh Panjal and family. For the good health of Ria Sahani by the family. Thanksgiving Mass by Mrs. Menensis. Thanksgiving for the gift of our dads, Surid and George, by Jason, Justin, Betsy and Benson. For the soul of John Everett by Edwin, Beverly and family. For the soul of Trifon Fernandez by Edwin, Beverly and family. For the soul of Richard Bura by the parents. For the soul of Winifred Sarau, Philip Sarau, Prudence Pinto and the departed souls in the family by Leslie Sarau and family. For the souls of Vincent Angelina Fernandez by Joe, Clara and Jaden. For the soul of Martha D'Souza by Joe, Clara and Jaden. For all departed souls by Joe, Clara and Jaden. For all departed souls by the D'Souza family. For the souls of Joachim and Rita D'Souza by Naomi and Shane D'Souza. For soul of Francis D'Souza by Edwin, Beverly and family. For all martyred Jawans of India by Joe, Clara and Jaden, and for the soul of Patrick Menensis by Mrs. Menensis. Let us sign ourselves in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace and peace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
My dear brothers and sisters, as we begin this Eucharistic celebration, I want to bring to your notice three important events that we shall bring to the altar of the Lord. The first, today is celebrated as Father's Day. And so happy Father's Day to all the fathers, grandfathers, and stepfathers. We pray that the Lord may give all the fathers the grace to carry on the responsibilities the good Lord has entrusted to you with. Ajana Kristi Eganama apne bedda fathers mate prarthana kariye ki Parmeshwar Pitaye tevone je javabdari sompi che e javabdari vafadari thi ada karva mate prabhu temne shakti aape. Secondly, today we are officially inaugurating the catechism classes for this academic year. And so we shall pray for all our catechism children. I used to call the catechism children the group of Jesus Club. We pray for our catechism children. We pray for the catechism teachers who have generously come forward to impart faith to our children. Our Christianama, apne apna badda dharma shikshana baadako mate vishesh prarthana kariye. क्या धर्म शिक्षण वर्गों द्वारा अपना बालकों ప్రభుయేసునే వధు అనే వధు ఒడక్తా థాయ్. అండ్ థర్డ్లీ, ఆల్ దో వీ సెలబ్రేటెడ్ ద ఫీస్ట్ ఆఫ్ సేక్రెడ్ హార్ట్ ఆన్ లాస్ట్ ఫ్రైడే, ఇన్ దిస్ యూక్రిస్టిక్ సెలబ్రేషన్ వీ షాల్ ఆల్సో సెలబ్రేట్ దిస్ ఫీస్ట్ వన్స్ అగైన్ యాజ్ ఎ పారిష్ కమ్యూనిటీ. అండ్ వీ ప్రే ఫర్ ద గ్రేస్ ద డ్రాయింగ్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ ఫ్రమ్ ద సేక్రెడ్ హార్ట్ ఆఫ్ జీసస్ వీ మే ఆల్సో బికమ్ మోర్ లవింగ్ అండ్ మోర్ ఫర్ గివింగ్ అండ్ మోర్ కంపాషనేట్. Now, how shall we prepare ourselves to celebrate this Mass? The second reading of the day, St. Paul is reminding us that all of us have sinned. And so, my dear brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge that all of us have sinned. All of us are in need of healing. All of us are in need of God's mercy and forgiveness. And so, with a contrite heart, let us now say together, I confess
to Almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do, through my most grievous fault.
Therefore, I ask the Blessed Mary, the Virgin, all the angels and saints, and to you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Let us thank and praise God by singing the Gloria. Let us pray. Grant, O Lord, that we may always revere and love your holy name. For you never deprive of your guidance those you set firm on the foundation of your love. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. My dear friends, today the first reading will be taken by the Catechism Teachers Coordinator, Jennifer. The second reading will be taken by one of the student representatives, Ruvel. And then today, since we are celebrating the Father's Day, the responsorial psalm will be said by one of the representatives of the fathers of our parish, the first reading.
द the first reading, a reading from the book of Jeremiah, chapter 20, verse 10 to 13. Jeremiah said, I hear many whispering, terror is on every side. Denounce him, let us denounce him. Say all my familiar friends, watching for my fall. Perhaps he will be deceived. Then we can overcome him and take our revenge on him. But the Lord is with me as a dread or warrior. Therefore my persecutors will stumble. They will not overcome me. They will be greatly shamed, for they will not succeed. Their eternal dishonor will never be forgotten. O Lord of hosts, who treads the righteous, who sees the heart and the mind, let me see the vengeance upon them, for to thee have I committed my cause. Sing to the Lord, praise the Lord, for he has delivered the life of the needy from the hand of evildoers. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Your response. In your great love, answer me, O God.
Please. In your great love, answer me, O Lord.
It is for you that I suffer taunts, that shame covers my face, that I have become a stranger to my brothers, an alien to my own mother's sons. I burn with zeal for your house and taunt against your fall on me. Your response?
In your great love,
answer me, O God. This is my prayer to you, my prayer for you, your favor. In your great love, answer me, O God. With your help that never fails, Lord, answer, for your love is kind. In your compassion, turn towards me. Your response?
In your great love, answer me, O God.
The poor, when they see it, will be glad, and God-seeking hearts will revive. For the Lord listens to the needy and does not spurn his servants in their chains. Let the heaven and the earth give him praise, the sea and all its living creatures. Your response?
In your great love, answer me, O God.
Reading. A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans, chapter 5, verse 12 to 15. As sin came into the world through one man, and death through sin, and so death spread to all men because all men sinned. Sin indeed was in the world before the law was given, but sin is not counted where there is no law. Yet death reigned from Adam to Moses, even over those whose sin were not like the transgression of Adam, who was a type of the one who was to come. But the free gift is not like the trespass. For if many died through one man's trespass, much more have the grace of God and the free gift in the grace of that one man, Jesus Christ, abounded for many. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Please stand for the gospel acclamation. Hallelujah, hallelujah. The word was made flesh and lived among us. To all who did accept him, he gave power to become children of God. Hallelujah.
प्रभु तमारा अंतरमा वसो भगवान ईश्वर नो शुभ संदेश
भगवान
सन मातिना शुभ संदेश माति पाठ। इस वे शिष्यों ने कहूं, लोको ती डरसो नहीं, जे कई डांकेलू छे ते कुल्लू थया वगर रहेवानू नथी, अने जे कई गुप्त छे ते जाहेर थया वगर रहेवानू नथी। हूँ तमने अंधारा में कहूँ छू ते तमे दोड़े दहाड़े कहजो, जे तमने कान में कहूँ छू ते तमे चापरे चढ़ीने पुकारजो। जे वो देह ने हणे छे पण आत्मा ने हणी शकता नथी तेमना ती डरशो नहीं। एना करता तो जे देह अने आत्मा बेने नो नरकाग्नि में नाश करवाने समर्थ छे ते ईश्वर नो ज डर राखजो। चकली पैसा नी बब्बे नथी वेचाती, तेम छता तमारा परम पिता नी रजा सिवाय एवी एक चकली सुद्धा बॉय पड़ती नथी। तमारा माता ना तो वाड़े बद्दा गणेला छे एटले गभराशो नहीं। डगला बंद चकलियों करता तमारी किंमत वधारे छे। आ प्रभुनी वाणी छे। My dear brothers and sisters, I want to begin my sharing by bringing to your attention the life of two saints in the Catholic Church who explicitly mentioned about the influence their fathers had in their life. These two saints are Saint Teresa of Child Jesus and Saint Teresa of Avila. When Saint Teresa of Child Jesus was studying in the first standard, on the first day of the school, she asked one of her companions, "Have you ever seen a saint praying?" Her companion answered, "No, I haven't seen." Then Saint Teresa of Child Jesus said, "You come with me to my home in the evening and you will see a saint praying." She was referring to her father, who used to spend a lot of time in prayer with outstretched hands in his own house. And in her autobiography, Saint Teresa of Child Jesus explains how she was influenced by the prayer life of her father. Ek bijo daklo, Avila na Saint Teresa jare 14 varsh ni hati tyare emne ek hostel ma mukvama avi hati, ane hostel na jivan darmiyan एक दिवस एवं बन्यू के तरेसना पप्पाए जोयू के एमनी पासे एक चोपड़ी छे अने एक खराब चोपड़ी हती। पर जारे पप्पा ने खबर पड़ी के मारी दीकरी एने अत्यारे आवी एक कूटेव छे, ते वक्ते तरेसना पप्पाए एमने एवं मार्गदर्शन आप्यू जेना कारणे तरेसा आ कूटेव माथी बहार निकली शकी। एमनी आत्मकथा में पण तेरेसा लखे छे, अविलना संत तेरेसा लखे छे, जो कदाच ए समय मारा पप्पा मने योग्य मार्गदर्शन न आप्यू होत तो हूँ एक खराब स्त्री बनी गई होत। टू एग्जाम्पल्स वेर इन दे एक्सप्लिसिटली मेंशन अबाउट द इन्फ्लुएंस देयर फादर्स हैड इन देयर लाइव्स। बेस्ड ऑन दीज टू एक्सपीरियंसेस, I invite all the fathers to ask yourself this question: what influence do I have on my children? Mara balak upar ek pita tarike mari kevi asar thai che, kevu chap pade che, vichar karjo. Having said that, I would like to look at the three readings of the day in the context of the catechism classes that we are going to begin. The first reading, taken from the book of Jeremiah. Jeremiah, on the one hand, is speaking about the persecution that he experienced. On the other hand, what impresses me the most is the extraordinary faith that is shown by Jeremiah in the midst of so much of persecution. Extraordinary faith. He is absolutely confident that even in the midst of these persecutions, my God is with me. And I continue my life relying on my God. I think the first objective of having catechism classes is to help our children to have this kind of extraordinary faith. Our children are going to face all sorts of complex situations in their lives. In such moments, unless they have deep faith in the Lord, they will not be able to face those challenges of their lives. Apna balako, emna dainik jivan darmyan, emna jivanma ghana bada padkaro avse. Ghani vakat, bo katarnak paristhiti mati pasar thavu padse. Eva same, jo emni shraddha majbood na hoy, Ishwar satan emno sambandh majbood na hoy, to apna balako, एवा संजोगों नो सामनो ना करी सके, एवा पटकारों नो सामनो ना करी सके, तब आज अपने ये भी प्रार्थना करें कि अपना आ धर्म शिक्षण वर्गों द्वारा अपना बालकों ने श्रद्धा वधु ने वधु उंडी बनी जाए। The second reading of the day, Saint Paul says, sin came into the world through Adam, but grace came into the world through Jesus Christ. Here I find the second objective of having catechism classes. We know that in our lives, there are sinful elements. We make a distinction between personal sin and structural sin. Apna ma paap che, apni andar paap che, and a paapi madka apan gana che, samaj ni andar. This is the world in which we live. And when we are influenced by sin, when we are influenced by sinful tendencies, somehow we tend to forget that so much of grace is available to me to come back to the Lord. If that fact is not remembered, what happens? When we are lost, when we give in to temptations, we tend to become sad, we tend to become depressed. And we see many examples of this kind in today's world. And so, the second objective of having catechism classes is to help our children that even when you have messed up your life, even when you are influenced by sin, sinful tendencies, God's grace is available to you. Don't give in to frustration. Don't give in to depression. So much of grace is available in and through the person of Jesus. And when we know that there is so much of grace available to us, that awareness will help us to come back to the Lord. So many youngsters, so many children are struggling. They are not able to bounce back. They are not able to come back to the Lord. So it is important that we help our children to remember always, at every moment of their life, the same. There is so much of grace available in and through the person of Jesus. Coming to the gospel reading of the day. आज ना शुभ संदेश में प्रभु अपने कहे चे डगला बंद चकलियो करता तमेव दारे मूल्यवान चो या मोर प्रेशियस टू गॉड दैन द स्पैरोस ऑफ द अर्थ. आई थिंक दिस अवेयरनेस आल्सो इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एवरी चाइल्ड मस्ट रिमेंबर दैट आई एम प्रेशियस टू माय गॉड. દરેક બાળકે એવો વિચાર કરવો જોઈએ, દરેક બાળકને એવો ખ્યાલ હોવો જોઈએ કે હું મારા પિતાની દૃષ્ટિએ, મારા પરમપિતાની દૃષ્ટિએ હું મૂલ્યવાન છું. when we live our life with this sort of root grace, that I am precious in the eyes of God, when we live our life with this sort of an awareness, life becomes meaningful. We will face many complex situations. People will criticize, as we read in the first reading of the day. We will have to face all kinds of challenges. But even in such moments, we must remember that I am precious to my God. And that awareness, that knowledge, will help us to have a sense of peace even when we go through difficult situations. So that is the third objective I would consider of having catechism classes, to help our children to constantly realize that I am more and more precious in the eyes of God. So three things I mentioned, three objectives. The first, to help our children to have deep faith in God. And secondly, to help our children realize that always, at every moment of our life, God's grace is available for us to come back to the Lord. And thirdly, to help our children realize that we are precious in the eyes of God. Having said that, I want to conclude by introducing the theme that we have chosen for this year's catechism classes. Even for last year, we had chosen the theme to know Jesus, to love Jesus, and to follow Jesus. And this year, we are choosing this theme, ever to love and serve. In all things, to love and serve. Sarve, prem, and a seva arte. I think this gives certain purpose to our children. This is an Ignatian theme, and during the course of our catechism classes, we hope to help our children to understand this Ignatian principle. Apna dharma shikshan darmiyan apne apna balakone avarase sant Ignasnu aje siddhant che sarve prem ane seva e siddhant વધુ ને વધુ અસરકારક રીતે આપણે આપણા બાળકોને શીખવાડી શકીએ એવી પ્રાર્થના કરીએ. પોઝ ફોર અ વાઇલ, માય ડિયર બ્રધર્સ એન્ડ સિસ્ટર્સ, વેરી સ્પેશલી પ્રેઇંગ ફોર આર ચિલ્ડ્રન એન્ડ ઓલ્સો પ્રેઇંગ ફોર આર ફાધર્સ. વી પ્રે દેટ આર ચિલ્ડ્રન મે ટ્રુલી ગ્રો ઇન ધર એક્સપિરિયન્સ ઓફ ક્રાઇસ્ટ. વી પ્રે દેટ આર ફાધર્સ મે રિસીવ ધ ગ્રેસ to carry on the responsibilities God has entrusted to them. Let us now profess our faith. I believe in God,
the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Prayer of the Faithful. Jesus asked his disciples not to fear those who kill the body, because they cannot kill the soul, but to fear God who punishes the guilty. God does not wish the destruction or downfall of any person, but cares for all living beings as he cares for sparrows in the air. Let us place our petitions before the Lord, saying, Lord, protect us always. Lord, protect us always.
For the Pope, the bishops, the clergy and the religious, that they may fearlessly proclaim the message of Christ, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, protect us always.
For all Christians who have been empowered to fight evil by the grace received at baptism, that they may keep away from sinful thoughts and inclinations, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, protect us always.
That the world may become a place where everyone can live without fear of being hurt and without the fear of losing their possessions or property. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, protect us always.
For the world leaders, that they may ensure that nations live in peace and that disputes of whatever nature be resolved through dialogue. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, protect us always.
For all of us present in this Eucharistic assembly, that enlightened by the word of God, we may shed our fears and anxieties and learn to trust in God who cares for us. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, protect us always.
Let us pause for a while and pray for our personal intentions. Ekshan maundahine, apni vyaktigat na kautumbik prarthanavo, prabhu ni agal raju kariye. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Offertory. Friends, that our sacrifice this morning may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice from your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy Church.
Let us pray. Receive, O Lord, the sacrifice of conciliation and praise, and grant that, cleansed by its action, we may make offering of a heart pleasing to you. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Prabhu tamara antarma vaso. Savishwarno dhyan daro.
Amaro dhyan ishwar ma che.
Pita parameshwarani aabhar stuti kariye.
Ej apni faraj, ej apno dharma che.
Amaro param dharma ne param kartavya. हमारी मुक्ति अने अमारो आनंद तमारी अखंड आभार स्तुति करवामा सदंतर फड़े छे। हे प्रभु पावन पिता सर्वसमर्थ सनातन परमेश्वर, आ आभा दर्शन अमे अमारा प्रभु यीशु ख्रिस्त द्वारा करिए छे। प्रेम बिना हृदय एमना बलिदान अमे स्मरण करिए छे। पूरी श्रद्धाती एमना नवजीवन साक्षी पूरी छे। आशा भरे अंतरे एमना महिमावन पुनरागमन प्रतीक्षा करिए छे। અને સ્વર્ગના મંગલ દરબારના દેવદૂતો અને સંતો, ધરતીને પુણ્ય બનાવનાર શુદ્ધાત્માઓ અને આખા ચરાચર સૃષ્ટિમંડળ સાથે અમે નિત્ય તમારી સ્તુતિ કરતા રહીએ છીએ.
હોલી હોલી હોલી
पवित्रता मारु नाम छे प्रभु पवित्रता न तम आनंद स्रोत छो तमारा आत्मा संचार ते नैवेद्य ने पवित्र करो जेती ते अमारा माटे अमारा प्रभु यीशु ख्रिस्त ना साक्षात देह रक्त बने जाए पूरा दिल ती हमारे खातर मौत ने बेटवा गया ते बढ़ाए ते मने रोटली ली दी तमारी आप बार सुधी उच्चारी अने रोटली ना टुकड़ा करी शिष्यों ने आपता कहूं लो तमे बद्धा आमाती खाओ अमारु शरीर छे ये तमारे खातर अर्पण तनार छे। ए ज रीते भोजन पची तेमणे प्यालो लीधो फरी तमारी आभार सुधी उच्चारी अने शिष्यों ने आपता कह्यू लो तमे बधा आमाती पीवो आ मारा लोहीनो प्यालो छे नवा अने शाश्वत करारनो आ मारू लोही छे ए तमारी अने सौ मानवोनी खातर पाप मुक्ति ने अर्थे रड़ावानु छे मारा स्मारक तरीके आ करता रहेजो। हाँ अपने धर्म श्रद्धा नु महान रहस्य छे तमारे बलिदान है तमारे पुनरुत्थान
एज हमारा धर्म संदेश नो सार प्रभु परम तेजे पधारो एज हमारा दिल नो पुकार
तमारा पुत्र ना मरण अने पुनरुत्थान नो स्मरण करीने तमने हे पिता आ शाश्वत जीवन दाय रोटली अने सनातन मुक्ति नो प्यालो अर्पण करिए छे तमारा सानिध्य में आवी तमारी सेवा पूजा करवा तमे अमने लायक गण्या ए माटे अमे तमारो आभार मानीए छे अने तमारे चरणे पड़ीने विनंती करिए छे કે અમે બધા ઈસુ ખ્રિસ્તના દેહ રક્તનો આહાર કરીને પવિત્ર આત્માના પ્રતાપથી એક બની જઈએ. હે પ્રભુ, દુનિયાભરમાં ફેલાયેલી તમારી ધર્મસભાને યાદ કરો. એના વડા ધર્મગુરુ ફ્રાન્સિસને, અમારા ધર્માધ્યક્ષ રત્નસ્વામીને, સમગ્ર યાજ્ઞિક વર્ગને અને સૌ ભક્તજનોને પ્રેમનું પરમ વરદાન આપો. નવજીવનની આશાએ મૃત્યુ પામેલા અમારા આપ્તજનોને તેમાં તમામ સદગત ભાઈ બહેનોને યાદ કરો. આપણે વિશેષ યાદ કરીએ અને પ્રાર્થના કરીએ. જ્હોન એવરેટ, સ્ટીફન ફર્નાન્ડિસ, રિચર્ડ બુરા, વિનિફ્રેડ સરાવ, ફિલિપ સરાવ, પ્રુડન્સ પિન્ડો, વિન્સેન્ટ એન્ડ એન્જેલિના ફર્નાન્ડિસ, માર્થા ડિસુસા, જોકિમ, રીતા ડિસુસા, Francis D'Souza and Patrick Meneses. Emna patamara darshanavananda prakash patharu. Amara savni upadaya karu. Ane ish janada kumari mariyam punyas log preshito. Ane yuge yuge tamane prasan karnar tamam santoni sate. Amane shashwat jivana dhamma pravesh karavu. Tata tamara putra ishu krist dvara. તમારા અખંડ ગાન ગાવાનું સદભાગ્ય આપો. ઈસુ ખ્રિસ્ત દ્વારા તેમની સાથેને તેમને પ્રતાપે તમને હે પરમપિતા પવિત્ર આત્મા સાથેની પુણ્ય એકતામાં સદા સર્વદા માન અને મહિમા મળતા રહે છે.
આમેન. યુગોના યુગો સુધી પિતા પરમેશ્વરનો મહિમા થતો રહે.
As we recite together the prayer Jesus himself has taught us, very specially, let us pray to God our Heavenly Father for all the fathers of our parish and also for the catechism children and the catechism teachers. And so we say together, Our Father,
hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses. As we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil, and graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your Church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
And let us offer one another the peace of the risen Lord. May the mingling of the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ bring eternal life to us who receive it. Lamb of God,
have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say a word, and my soul shall be healed.
Prayer for spiritual communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love and revere you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot, at this moment, receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there, and unite myself wholly to you, Lord. Never permit me to be departed from you. Amen. Friends, about 85 children have so far registered for the catechism classes. Those parents who have not registered their children's names for the catechism classes, please contact our catechism teachers and do the needful. Dharma Shikshana Vargomate Lagbak Panjasi Balakoe Nam Nonthayuche. Mabada Mabapane Vinanti Karuchu. कि जो कदा तमे तमारा बालकनु नाम धर्म शिक्षण वर्गो माटे नोंधायु ना होय तो मेहरबानी करीने अध्यापको एमनो संपर्क करीने तमारा बालकनु नाम वेली तके नोंधावा विनंती. वी विल सून बिगिन आवर क्लासेस. बाय नेक्स्ट संडे वी विल प्रोवाइड यू with some input, either through online classes and so on. We will let you know how that is going to be worked out. But today we have officially begun the classes, and we will ensure that whatever we can, we will do to ensure that you deepen your faith. Prayer for the eradication of COVID-19. Dear Jesus, divine physician and healer of the sick, we turn to you in our time of need. Comfort with your grace those who are troubled, alleviate our worry and sorrow with your gentle love, and grant us the grace and strength to face the COVID-19. Graciously restore those to health who have fallen ill, and grant us the grace to acknowledge your holy will. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless us, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
This Mass is ended. Go in the peace of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Once again, happy Father's Day to all the fathers, and have a wonderful day.